Yo, yo, Griffin Nation, I'm Chris Hernandez, and it's time for another edition of On the Hill with Hernandez. We've got nothing going on today at CHC, so let's take a gander at tomorrow's match between women's volleyball and Wilmington University. We knocked off the only unbeaten team left in the CAC 2 days ago on Tuesday with a 3-1 win over Jefferson University. Corinne Kalala continues to play well, and she went on a tear against the Rams, putting away 18 kills, which is tied for the third most in a game by a freshman in program history. Let's look at this game in the grand scheme of things. The win puts us right back in playoff picture, trailing by one win and one loss behind number 4-seeded Georgian Court. If you want to know who the Griffs are tied with, take a wild guess, the Wilmington Wildcats. The Wildcats are 3-7 in their last 10 games, so they're not playing very well. In that time span, Wilmington's best offensive player, Jill Bronsberg, is averaging 1.8 kills per set. That's just slightly under her average for the season of 2. If I was to place that amongst the conference best, it would be ranked 28th. We have won 3 of the last 5 contests against this team, but in 2017, we've had our struggles on the road, going 2-for-5 so far. This is also the first time this season that we've won back-to-back games. I'm really interested to see if they can make it to 3. It should be a fun and competitive one. I think we show up ready to go and give the Wildcats a run for their money. That's all for today. Thanks for spending some time with me on the Hill. I'm Chris Hernandez, and I'll see you next time.